out for?
People are watching. Maybe you're better hands.
So, how's your sister?
Still my sister. But now that you're terribly rich, maybe she's ready to reconsider.
Rich?
We heard you were the toast of Europe.
Right, toast!
I'm sure with all that excitement, you forgot about your annulled wife.
I did not, but with all these rich New York City slickers around, how do I know you people forget?
All you had to do was ask, Tommy.
Right. All right. I've got the question, I've had it for days.
I've got the answer, dear.
I'll put the question in one little phrase.
I'll say what you want to hear.
Who do you love, I hope? Who would you kiss, I hope? Who is it going to be? I hope it's me.
Black bag comes along and scoops it up.
What do they call that? New York City. But if you're so broke, how come you're throwing this expensive window for Buffalo Bill?
We need Buffalo Bill, Frank.
Why do we need him?
Their show made a fortune on their European tour. I'm trying to promote a merger.
A merger? That's great. Annie and I can patch things up again.
Really, Frank? Where's your pride?
I have to go put on my medals.
Great to see you.
Long time no see, Dolly. How's the running out on your friends business?
Oh, I'm rat.
See you too, Charlie.
You know what, Bill? Seems you've given me one hell of a crazy idea. Wouldn't it be terrific?
Crazy idea, all right.
Dolly's right, Bill.
Of course I am.
But on second thought, maybe that's not quite as crazy as it sounds.
Of course it is.
You know what? Let's go somewhere where we can get a real drink and talk it over.
No. No. Wait!
I knew I'd put it over.
France, Italy, Switzerland.
Say, you're one of Frank Butler's friends, ain't you?
Indeed I am.
But how did you know?
White gloves.
Enchanted.
Chanted?
Enchanted.
Chanted.
Charmed.
Chanted.
Enchanted.
Charmed.
Charmed.
Chanted.
Enchanted.
Charmed.
Delighted.
Oh, no, you don't. Either got me charmed or chanted.
Isn't she heaven? I can't wait till Frankie meets her.
Frankie who?
Frankie Butler. He's just divine. Miss Oakley, I was wondering if you'd shoot something for me.
Sure, I'd love to. You're just lucky I didn't bring my gun. You seen him yet?
Not yet.
Guess the honor's coming to throw her out!
Now, Dolly, let's not be too hasty.
What's going on? Is this merger gonna happen or not?
Not. Turns out they haven't got as much money as we haven't got. Let's get out of here.
Take it easy, Charlie.
Probable, you gotta do something.
Two shows must come together. Annie wants to be with Frank Butler, so Annie will be with Frank Butler.
But there ain't no money, Papa Bull.
Papa Bull knows a pale face with a chest full of gold and fine jewels.
Oh, cool. Who?
You.
Me? You're safe. I got a chest full. Well, damned if I don't. I can't sell all my medals.
Without selling medals, no money. Without money, no merger. Without merger, nobody merge.
Well, we gotta merge. There's too many white gloves around here.
All right. Just let me wear them long enough for Frank to see. Then you can have them.
She's done it! She saved the show!
She saved both shows!
Shake, Bill. Looks like we're partners again.
Sure, Bill. It's a pleasure.
Are you sure, Annie, this is your entire bankroll we're talking about?
It's all right. I still got my service.
Don't you fret, Charlie. I'm doing just fine.
Taking some what I have and what I haven't. Thank you.
I want a wedding like that, built out, everything big, not small. Hell,